The University of Toronto Varsity Blues women's basketball team hosted the Windsor Lancers in their home opener and first game at the Goldring Centre for High Performance Sport. The 2,000-seat International Standard Fieldhouse for basketball and volleyball also features a high-performance strength and conditioning center overlooking Varsity Stadium and a new state-of-the-art sport medicine clinic. The defending CIS champion Lancers led the Blues by a healthy margin throughout the game, thanks to a standout performance by Carissa Williams, who had 20 points and 9 rebounds. Fifth-year guard Jasmine Lewin led the Blues with 14 points and 6 boards, and despite a good run in the second half of the game, the Lancers came out victorious with a score of 94-65.
We had moments where I thought we played really, really well. We stopped well, and then there are moments when we just kind of stopped doing what we wanted to do, what we needed to do. And then when we started to compete, it was good, but it was too late. So we had moments where we just didn't play hard enough. Emily had a really good second half for us, and she competed hard. I thought Abby had a really good first half defensively. We struggled offensively, couldn't find the rim, couldn't score. We just have to forget about this game and get ready, and we need to come out with a win tomorrow, and that's our plan, is to try and see if we can at least beat Western.
The Varsity Blues host the Nipissing Lakers next Friday, November 21st, in their grand opening event at the Goldring Centre. Two lucky contestants will have a chance to shoot for tuition, as well as two $500 travel vouchers from Merit Travel. The event is free and open to the public, and the first 1,000 fans will receive a free Varsity Blues rally towel.